sé qué pasó aquí, pero hay mucha gente y hay mucha sangre.
Starts tripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls. I'm shaking, and they breaking, trying to save the dough. Pumping on my chest and I'm screaming. I stop breathing, damn, I see demons. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I can't die, my boo-boo's about to have my baby. I think it's too late for praying. Hold up, her voice spoke to me and it slowly started saying,
bring your lifestyle to me, I'll make it better.
And how long will I live?
Eternal life and forever.
Or will I be the G that I was?
I'll make your life better than you can imagine or even dreamed of. So relax your soul, let me take control. Close your eyes, my soul.
My eyes are closed. My coma. I got my mama and my daddy and my homies in my coma. It's gonna take a miracle, it's safe for me to walk again and talk again. But anyway, I get running some keys to get back on my feet. And everything that nigga said came to reality. Living like a baller low, I'm having money and blowing hella chronic smoke. I bought my mama a Benz, my boo-boo a Jag, and now I'm rolling in the nitrous AL Dope Ray.
Just remember who changed your mind, cause when you start set tripping, that ass is mine.
Indeed, a great proceed to smoke weed. Never have a want, never have a need. They say I'm greedy, but I still want more, cause my eyes want a journey some more. Fill it up,
check it out.
Murder was the case that they gave me.
Way to Chino, rolling on the great goose, shackled from head to toe. 25 with the SL, with nowhere to get, so I know them niggas from the other side recognize my face, cause it's the OG, D-O-double-G-L-B-C. Man dogging niggas, cause I don't care. Red jumpsuit with two braids in my hair. Niggas stare as I enter the center. They send me to a level 3 yard, that's where I stay. Late night, I hear two brushes scraping on the floor. Niggas getting they shanks, just in case the war pops off. Cause you can't tell what's next. My little homie, baby boo, he took a pencil in his neck. And he probably won't make it to C-22. I put that on my mama, I'm gonna ride for you, baby boo.
Shit, I'm tired as fuck. Come on, baby, let's get the fuck home.
I know, let's hurry up. I hate this neighborhood.
Nigga, tripping over here and shit. Oh, man.
Hey, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Just keep walking, don't turn around.
Here we go again.
You and your motherfucking bitch, what's up?
Hey, nigga, why you fucking with me?
Fuck you, nigga, cause I can.
killer since I came out the nutsack. I'm in a murderous mind state with a heart full of terror. I see the devil in the mirror. Buck, buck, lights out. Cause when I grab my sword off, niggas get hauled off. Barrel one, touch your motherfucking flesh. Barrel two, touch your fucking heart out your chest. You see, I'm quick to let the hammer go click on my tech nine. So if you try to wreck mine, foolish your bedtime. Feel the blast from the chocolate bomber. Infrared aimed at your head like your name was Sarah Connor. Decapitation, I ain't hesitating to put you in a funeral home with a bullet in your dome. I'm hot like lava. You got a problem? I got a problem solver, and his name is Revolver. It's like a deadly game of freeze tag. I touch you with the phony for mag, and you're frozen inside a body bag. Nobody iller than his graveyard filler, cap pillar. Cause I'm a natural born killer.
My era. Now I can't hang around my mama cause I scare her. I want the blast, motherfucker.
Yeah, what's up?
It feels like I'm busting a nut when I open you up. Cause your body is exposed to the midnight mist. All weak motherfuckers give my wing a kiss. Cause I'm giving dirt naps. Coming with them dumb ass raps to make your lungs collapse. Perhaps you never sleep cause every time you doze, you catch blows to the motherfucking nose. Ain't seen the sun in 66 days. Let me count the ways and I'll fuck. I never, ever, ever made a whole state. But I'm down with Drake like AC is down with OJ. So fuck how you're living. I'm the unforgiven, psycho-driven murderer. It's organic, don't panic. I can't stand it, goddamn it, schizophrenic. So fuck Charlie Manson. I snatch him out his truck, hit him with a brick, and I'm dancing.
Mass murderer, natural-born killer. And I don't wanna die.
Sippin' on that ST gets me to trippin'. I don't slips, I bangs with that mad ass dog pound gang. It's a DPG bang. Corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point headed for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't withstand the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause holocaust from what's written, niggas collapsing when the straps is spitting. Look, this is how it's done, nigga.
One, two, three.
I grab my strap, your best run, nigga. I give the fuck, corrupts the kingpin of the click. Then it was G with the biggest dick.
Shit, a motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of my wrist like OJ, you won't die.
I snack on motherfuckers like a bone. Wanna be the shit upon a microphone ever since I was born. Not to ever love a bitch, learn game after game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gangster styles minute after minute, but soon as you did it, I smelled the nigga shit. Now what would you do if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
Bitch, butterfly all day while I steady make my pay every single day in the LBC. Cruising through the east side, me and Lil Style in the back of a green 6-4 busting freestyle.
There's no escape, give me the papers in the tape case. How much money could a nigga make in one place? The review ain't shit new. You stupid motherfuckers can't fuck with my crew.
I see all these niggas trying to get with my kinfolk. Get so many busters on the west coast. And not to say the least, I see a few trick ass niggas laying low on the east coast. And the question is asked, do you wanna rap, scrap or blast? Cause that nigga dad, I'll be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, fuck BG knock out and every nigga down with him. Cause I'm a natural born killer, and I still a hat, motherfucker, cause it's like that.
Now what would you do? You can fuck with me or my crew.
It's so many motherfuckers that I can include. Who's quick to blast motherfuckers in a feud? It doesn't make a difference, cause it's about who's the quickest on the draw to end all existence. For instance, let's take these ruthless fools. These ruthless fools in a pound in one room. Assume it's only for conversation, so let's conversate. Slip a nigga to 38, then dip. Empty out the clip. Mind on set trip, cause niggas talk shit.
Now if a nigga had a prayer before a nigga died, would the nigga be dead or would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not. You probably let your Glock go pop. Now drop to your knees and picture that nigga dance flowing in the breeze. Now what would you do if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do
if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in my motherfucking house, bitch.
From the twitch of the eyes, you can see the line. Just know it when you see it, cause it messes up the flow to the real feelings, you know. And I'd rather be sipping on a glass of wine. Can you feel yourself in the rain with Everlast, trying to still afloat? I don't think so. Cock blockers come with their hearts beating jealousy in the way like a stray dog, trying to claim every bitch as his own. Cock blockers come in every color, even blue, yeah, this is true. Trying to fuck your woman and even you. Now what the fuck would you do, motherfucker?
What would you do? What would you do? What would you do? What would you do? If you could get with me and my crew, what would you do? Won't you tell me what you would do? Tell me what you would do. If you could get with me and my crew, with me and my girl, what would you do? What would you do? Now.
Smoking a fat sack right here on the station that plays only platinum hits, W Balls. My dick's in your ear, caller. You want to say what? Hello? Hello, caller? Well, to hell with it. This is something new for the underground and the LB. See you when I get back. Dedicated to the East Side, 21 Street. My favorite and your favorite, Snoop Froggy Dog. And somebody new in the dog pound. Check it out right here on the station that plays only platinum hits. 187.4 on your FM dial. We've been taking caller number 21 for those Janet Jackson tickets. So call in 310-DAPOUND. That's 310-POUND, bitch. That's the pound.
hear ye, hear ye. Come one, come all. It's the first annual G, Nick, and all my dogs are invited. So go on and light it, cause it's the first time in a long time. Right. Reminiscing about the Fresh Fest back in 85 when the dub and Insaniac beat the Who ride. Old motherfuckers like it was the thing to do. 85, 84, 8 Trey in year 82. You know what the fuck I'm talking about. After party on the lake at the big homie's house. And bet nobody bring a motherfucking gun, cause everybody in the house from 2-1.
21st Street, Burst Street, we it all story. Run. And you know we fly Long Beach, the hardest. Niggas coming realer than the real McCoy. So step with your rep and we bring the noise. It's a gang of fly bitches, homies on the switches. Dice in the back if you wanna get your riches. No snitches allowed inside the crowd, cause this is a G thing. Eastside LBC bring, finna have some fun. Represent 2-1 and bet nobody bring a motherfucking gun. And
yeah, King Park was the location, and the bigger G, yeah, that was my destination.
We were
looking up to niggas coming up before me, and LBC get to my Eastside home.
It's like
the East Side's perfect.
Nobody can see you but you.
Haha, now that's working.
Nobody can see you but
hell yeah, the East Side's perfect.
Nobody can see you but
haha,
you.
Yeah, now that's working. You bring a strap, then you have to trip.
So if you on a mission, nigga, gone and dip.
We got meat to eat,
freaks to meet,
and chronic we can smoke
if
on.
If I ever get a loco on.
Strolling through the park one day, puffing on a fat ass J with my homie named Trey. Deep trying to see if we can put this LBC thing back together like it was supposed
cause
to.
Cause you know I'm down with ya to make them get the picture. And if I have to sit ya down, then I spit ya. Game from the heart, I came from the store. See, I was regulating when Gregor's was the day.
Nigga, let me interact with my black poker sacks and a gray golf hat tilted to the back. Ditching Sunday school to get a pack of now laters while I'm rolling with the Stella and killing with the Raiders.
And when we bank with the Saints, then we ain't no joke. Come around from out of bounds and we goes for broke.
Now we breaking them up,
mm-hmm,
shaking them up,
yeah.
And just for a second, we waking them up.
Continue.
Giving up game on this tight ass beat with a small dedication to 2-1 Street.
Yeah, that's right, live here, the VIP here on PCH and MLK. You niggas know what's up, we gonna be taking some calls in for this small dedication for the East Side. Call it, my dick's in your mouth, you wanna say what?
Yo, this OG shit from the East Side, you know what I'm saying?
What's
I just
up,
wanna say, you know, I like the song that the nigga you doing and shit.
Right.
I appreciate all that shit, cause I was there when niggas really put that shit in. When niggas used to get a fight, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Wasn't no gun, you know, shit like that.
Right.
You know, just walk, you know, like at the Fresh Fest, niggas just bop, you know, hit a nigga up out of the head. But anyway, you know what I'm saying? I like the song, you know, I give it a, you know, a thumbs up, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Oh, I wanna dedicate this one to my baby's mama. I love you, Monisha.
Sounds like this nigga's brown nosing. But anyway, we're gonna move on. We're gonna take another call. Caller, my dick's in your mouth. You wanna say what?
Hi. Okay, my name is Todd. And I live like, you know, like almost by the East Side, but not really in the East Side. And I just don't really understand it, man. I mean, like, I love everybody, man, you know. And I, like, drive through there and they, like, you know. You know how those black guys, you know, with the pants hanging on down. I mean, don't get me wrong, I mean, Snoop Dogg rules, man. But, you know, it's like, I just don't understand why they would, like, you know, want to beat me up, you know. But, you know, I just want to say I like the song, man, and I give it the big powwow.
All right, that's cool. I feel you, if you can get with it. Ain't nothing but a G thing. Right here on the station that plays only platinum hits. 187.4 FM on your dial.
From the DPG, we
would you please stand and welcome the one, the only OG Nate Dogg.
Leaving the game, I'm leaving. what's up? This is Dr. Dre, kicking the Midnight Madness. And me and my homegirl, Jewel, gonna drop some slow shit on that ass. Check it out. Shit, but let them know it's Death Row.
Biatch!
Not Fred.
Hey, shit, Jewel, you crazy in a motherfucker.
Shit to make them niggas sick. How does it feel to see a G from your clique? Wait,
wake up, jumped out of bed with my grin on. Last night's dice game got my win on. About a G and a half is what I came with, but 25 G's is what I left with. T. Lee was the word I heard. I went deep in my pockets and threw my stars on the curb. Give me the dice so I can break you niggas. I threw a six,
CIA.
So my point was the biggest. 7-4-4 tray, back to back. I sent two fools back to they lease.
See now, I'm off to the graveyard shift, and I got to pay my dues to make my grip. But I chill cause my hoe might call. Ain't no thing cause I sleeps all day and slang when nightfall. And I takes a quick walk up the block with my Glock cock, ready to make a stop where I set up shop on 15 and 8th Ave, where all the homies be hanging. That's where a nigga be slanging. I'm making a cool grip of shit, this ain't me. So I put my chips together and cops a quota kick. And now the shop's on deck, and everything that's mine's I protect with the tech. I don't half step. Now I got ends, and I'm rolling a Lexus, fuck a Benz, and so many new friends. But I could only trust a few, and unawarely I trust in you. But if I only knew.
G and Snoop, homies from the motherfucking get-go, devoted and quoted back in 84. I was 13, G was a year older, but I still wasn't afraid to throw up on the show. Getting put on the hood was the anticipation, and yeah, King Park was the destination. Every nigga that I knew was at the park that night, even the smokers that be loving to get sparked at night.
Back on the straight, blue and gray, cause I represent life every day. Nigga, you can't tell me I don't be on the spot, when I can tell you all the homies that done got shot. From at least about 5 years ago, when I was in junior high, going to Marshall, the homie used to come up to the school and rock, and leaving had the bitches blocking his job. Damn, them was the days of the past, but since the pits ain't formed, we've been whooping people's ass, and everybody a blast. And if you don't believe me, nigga, you can ask the homie Dan, and that's your ass. Fucked around and let young Swoop take your cash. He didn't even run, he walked away. Cause I lit a seat that day. I wish I was there, I would've clowned. But that's why we asked your bitch ass from the pan, cause he wouldn't even squad back. Man, we can't fuck with no niggas like that. He'll get us all cracked. If the police was behind us, he wouldn't even jump out with the strap. Now that's what I call a bitch. I second the emotion you was dropped from the clear.
Some of these niggas are bitches too, and some of these niggas look just like you. So if you ever been told on, go out and get your roll on, you punk ass nigga, you getting stolen.
It's 5:30 in the morning, now I'm in the zone, and now I was up to see to get G to a T. Now before I bell the school, you know I blaze up the set. Another day, another dollar for the gangster man. Bitch, act like you know, show me some sex and affection, and let me down slow. Flossing, tossing up, bitch. Yeah, dog, one more thing I forgot to mention. Shoot five niggas, shoot me. What's that chicken pink slip to your bend? Seven, goddamn, I win again. I 6-4 for the 100 straight, 4-4 cheek, young bass, little nigga, you can't fuck with me.
Now I knew that the niggas didn't get that shit, so what made them niggas try to spit that shit? Disrespect the game and snitch on you? Y'all punk ass niggas, man, y'all some bitches.
Who got some gangsta shit? Swoop G, I hear somebody speaking up on me, cause when I drop mine, there was no more nickels and dimes, just boulders, ounces, half ounces, and quota. PCC is the season, and I don't smoke bunk. It's either end or a skunk. I might as well get drunk to smoke some stress. That shit up for the holy, yeah, cause I only want enough that $20 show. Got me fucked up, my hood is getting hot, and niggas is trying to plot and come up off a young nigga call the shots. Swoop G ain't the one, I do what's to be done. Always have my gun and my G42 gun. I'm Cerritos, but you don't hear me though, cause you don't really know about the you know. I'm Cerritos, silly hoe. Swoop G, motherfucking LBC. See, none of these niggas roll up for me.
Oh,
you didn't know. So, well, I can blast fast or freak a ill type of slow flow. I'm hitting harder than Barry Bonds, so check the golden child doing it to your ear hole. Got you going buck wild with truck tracks, rhymes on deck, breaking off niggas, proper did dirt, did west, cause I clown coppers. New hip hop, rap composer, Mozart couldn't see me, mad advanced in my skills, I'm all about the dollar bill. From Pittsburgh to Cali, dropping bombs like that, was on a DL with the squad, but solo couldn't hold it back. Black, a regulator, plus a big gate figure, mobbing with that ill nigga with his finger on a bigger trigger, serving all that, hitting sevens on a, making dough, eating shrimps, looking with some real pimps.
Yeah.
So peep game, best believe I love my peeps, that's why I make the type of music you could pump in your cheeks.
That's right.
So bust my sound, I'm putting down for the underground. I got the women cause I'm slamming, jamming, got it going on, it's time for this new producer to rise. So open your eyes, I think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan, they call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan, they call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
I remember days on the blocks where I slang slum, play punk cops, and mad props cause I ran with hard rocks.
Yeah.
From A balls to OZs, I made G's.
Say what?
Then built up enough loot to buy keys. No gang affiliation, yo, I stood on my own two pulling capers. I'm a sneaky slick nigga, I never had to pull a trigger. A Mac on top of that, I used to stay wicked witches 24/7. You can ask my ex hooker, but now I'm on some new improved shit, making hits, stacking chips. Now everything's legitimate. I flipped the script a long time ago on the 5-0 when I discovered this new way to make my cash flow.
Mm.
Yes, indeedy, I wasn't greedy. Got my niggas out the gutter, now they rolling with the Sam Sneezy. Hip hop fanatic causing static in the industry. These whack creators, I call them imitators. Be trying to see me, but see I'm unexplanatory with the fame and glory. That's why I gotta tell my story with no disguise. A lot of niggas despise because I'm on the uprise. So I think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan. They call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan. They call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
Shout out, giving pounds to all my niggas, hitting all the hookers by the dozen cause they dig us. Fuck what you heard, recognize what you be seeing. This down the earth, true to the game, human being. I'm that little beige nigga trying to get mine. Fuck a nine, cause I'm inclined with the mastermind. I got my crew in my corner so I can't lose, plus I'm paying mad dues in this record biz. I don't snooze, and suckers be popping that old idiotic, egotistical type of flim flam. I can't be faded Sam, I am blending with the hustlers, never dealing with the knucklehead ballers. Cause toys and scholars play with dollars. I'm a Mac on my own right, plus my game is tight. Baby, get it right, I ain't the ones who take flight. Bitches give me mad rhythm, but the brains are off tempo, thinking they can get my loot. I never trick to knock the boots. I gotta be wise when time to dip between the thighs. All eyes on the prize, so I think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan. They call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan. They call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan, they call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
Once again, it's the man with the master plan, they call him Sam, and I
think you better recognize.
I told this bitch I'd cry for you, I'd die for you, I lied to you. But getting the pussy's all I tried to do. It's me, corrupt bitch, and I'm a rider. I ride you, throw it beside you, serve your dick like an appetizer. Tasty as fuck. I know you wanna fuck me, bitch, my name's Corrupt.
You told this me, got your feeling like Jodeci. It's the nigga dance, bitch, did you notice me?
Yeah, see, we out with the crew, when we chillin' in the back, bitch, so what you won't do?
What you wanna do?
I wanna fuck you.
Devontae Swank, and that's KC, and that's my brother Dalvin, and that's JoJo. So, what's happening? Anything could happen from the way these hoes is acting. I see it like a picture, it's all up in my mind. See, all I see is ass hit me hitting from behind. Pumping like the old days, bitch, you got your hooks in me like the OJ.
Come on, get tied up inside.
was waiting at the after party. I told you to come with me. I wanted you to free with me. Keep a message from your mama. I don't need no drama.
If you could get the love inside, let me go.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, get the love inside,
yeah.
Let me go. If you could get the love inside, let me go. Come on, get the love inside, let me go. Come on, to my room.
Peace of mind, a peace of mind, a peace of mind. It's hard to find, so don't waste time. No, 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 no. From the side, from behind, in your eye. However you want it, no telling what I do when you come into my room.
Sweet. Now let's get down to business, bitches. Cause it seems like y'all just keep on trying to diss this. Niggas that you know that's been down for years. I've clowned for years, and y'all can never play my peers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Hey, you can't win, cause all the way around, nigga, I get respect. And you's a nigga that can't even get no props in your set. Track new park, you say, huh? Gonna be ripping, but now it's time to do some set tripping. So listen close, cause I don't want y'all to miss that I'm about to break it down for this bitch. Check it, Acacia, Poplar, Maple, Spruce, Cedar, Elm, West Side Tree, spraying all the fleas. That's from the 3 and 400 block P-Funk ride.
So niggas, watch your ass at that center divide.
Now, Aaron Tyler, tell me why you seem so tame when I caught you at the airport shaking like a crap game. You look up and you see my niggas coming, and you look like your bitch ass was about to start running. But all I wanted to do was kick a little conversation and see if we can fix this little situation. But what I fucked you up was what you wondered. Yeah, that's probably why you changed your little pager number. But bitches like you don't grow. You can't even look me in my eye, let alone go toe to toe. And calling me skinny, you's a clown. I'ma call you Theo cause you weigh 92.3 pounds. Whack ass actor, movie script killer. Fool, don't you know? Quick and steal the nigga. Cop the psycho, boy, you oughta quit. Your records don't hit, and bitches don't jock your shit. You need to stay down, you Compton clown, and get off of the nuts of the niggas with guts. Because I'm down with the trees, I'm down with Death Row, I'm down with Black Tone, and I'm down with the flow. So when we cross paths, and I hope that soon, I'ma boot your motherfucking ass to the moon. You need to quit banging under false pretense, cause if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense.
If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill gang, let the pivot commence.
To the left end, take a deep breath in, cook it like a chef in. This is dedicated to the CPT, nobody at TTP, but the niggas that look up to me. I'm making my business to be that true forever, and whenever I can come clever, well that's my endeavor. So whether or not you understand that there's only one DJ Q-U-I-K with no C, still you can't be me, because I'm floating in my legs and depositing fat checks and getting mad sex while I floss the NSX and doing what I wanna and use a goner, nigga, for thinking that you can catch me slipping on a street corner. Remember Compton's in the house and Quick is in the hood, sipping yak with all my niggas cause it's too the good. So don't knock it till you try, cause 80 tried to knock it, but he's still walking around with my nuts in his pocket. So keep the P in it, representing Sip That Miller. And for those of y'all concerned, this is still a killer. Let me take a load off my scrotum, little pest. If it don't make dollars, nigga, you know the rest.
If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill gang, let the pivot commence. If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense.
That I kick, while you groupie ass niggas keep on riding the dick. You oughta know that DJ Quick ain't your average everyday motherfucker. Slick like a snake cause I stuck ya. Now, I never had my dick sucked by a man before, but you gon' be the first, you little trick ass hoe. Then you can tell me just how it tastes. But before I nut, I shoot some piss in your face. You fucking coward, trembling like a nervous wreck. Cause when I caught your ass, you put yourself in check. And when you left my presence, you left speedy in. You ain't no fucking killer, you's a comedian, biatch. Tell me why you act so scary, giving your set a bad name with your misspelt name, E-I-H-T. Now should I continue? Yeah, you left out the G cause the G ain't in you. Remember that time you was rolling on the west side and a little brown bucket pulled up on your side? Call that that light in your Camry in the midst of a real killer. Tell me, did you feel a little nervous? You was in the shadow of death with 2 Tramp 5-7s pointed at your chest. What you gon' do? Where was your niggas that kill at? You ain't got no killer, so kill that. Holding up your hands and begging for a pass. You lucky they didn't just to get the dumping on your ass. Cause this game you think is funny is some real shit. So you need to be more careful who you fucking with. Yeah.
Don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill gang, let the pivot commence.
Yeah.
Don't make dollars, it don't make sense.
I'm through playing with your punk ass. They don't understand it, baby. They can't fade us out here on these Compton streets. It's bigger than they can imagine. To the whole entire Death Row family.
Big Shug, known for keeping shit poppin'. To my nigga Big J, my little nigga High C, little Straight G, and that little singing ass nigga Danny Boy. Y'all don't understand, y'all can't fake this. I'm the first nigga that was banging on wax. Yeah, if you remember, 1987, Underground Tapes. And it don't stop, and it won't stop.
I'm laxing in chronic foe. Flashback in them days of me and my dog. See the shit went foul when it was over, but yet it still started out fools for real. Now this of course was back when we sorta lacked then. Wasn't no paper available to foe. And I mean this broke shit was getting old. Cause we was in need to be clocking dollars, and we was in need to clock a mile. Need a mile. Situation became drastic, and so therefore we chose to impose some of those criminalistic tactics. And lo and behold, well, I'll be goddamn if the stack didn't increase 10 motherfucking fold. Much too clever to go low again, cause we was driven to stay up on top of things, loving the life we was living. Strictly business, we was in this to win it all. Didn't give a fuck if no others didn't love us, me and my dog.
Now this is how it's done, like 1, 2, 3. Different motherfuckers serve, tryna step to a G. Only got love for me and my dogs. We Capone on a mission with that nigga Boss Ho. This is how it's done, like 1, 2, 3. Different motherfuckers serve, tryna step to a G. Only got love for me and my dogs. We Capone on a mission with that nigga Boss Ho.
On a mission, dipping down Imperial. The name's Capone, but first let me unfold the scenario. Creeping, rolling one winter weekend in a BMW. There they go, I see them. Them fools across me when I first started off with the kingpin corrupt and a G named Boss Hog. But now I got a stack of Colombian crack. I got to cook it and sell it so a nigga can make his dance back. Prepared to murder if I have to, and I had to, so I blasted the two up front and got the last few. No one escapes as Capone demonstrates power and regulates the west side's weed and white powder. Separates the boys from the men, you see who's your true friends and who ain't when you begin stacking ends. That's why I never love no one but myself, and ain't a nigga cross me to lift a tail.
This is how it's done, like 1, 2, 3. Different motherfuckers serve, tryna step to a G. Only got love for me and my dogs. We Capone on a mission with that nigga Boss Ho. This is how it's done, like 1, 2, 3. Different motherfuckers serve, tryna step to a G. Only got love for me and my dogs. We Capone on a mission with that nigga Boss Ho.
Listen, whosoever step would be
shit out of luck with.
See, we
two up,
BG
who up, simply not to be fucked with.
Best have been on your guard. We were stalking the fucking boulevard. Really loud. But since it wasn't enough for the two-man group, we did some debating and contemplating on parlaying product into revenue. Thought about it a minute, then we concluded we'd be stupid as fuck not to get a business. So we like, shit, we had to do it.
Serving them cafe gonna make the cash flow just a little more fluid.
And so we gathered up the proper amounts, bought us up a flock of motherfucking birds, and me and my nigga set out
to defeat the rest, so we shit the fuck up from the east to west.
Came up large in commodities, niggas started reciting philosophies like true as a rainbow.
Yes, yo,
niggas was born and bowling since they were swimming in Pop's bowls. Then all of a sudden I started noticing decrease in my grip figures. And I'm like, what? Hold on, wait a minute. What's up, nigga, with the shortness of my dream? He looked me in my face and said, fuck you thinking me. And right before my eyes, the partnership dissolved. I seen him like he was a hoe, showed him no love at all. He reached for his Glock, but I was quicker, fly. Used to be my homie, but you's a dead motherfucker now. I'm ashamed, but I say, fuck it, today I became the Boss Ho. Cause today I buried my dog, my dog, my dog.
Check it. This just a quick reminder to let all y'all motherfuckers know that ain't no friends in this game. Especially when you're dealing with this half-white, black-hearted, cross-sided,
curly head motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? The name's Capone, putting it down with Big CPO, Boss Hog, for a second and let all y'all motherfuckers know that it's a cold world. Niggas gotta supply their own heat. Recognize, realize, and analyze that shit you did.
in and get served, chillin' in the cut. Bring a dump with my road dog, smoking the blunt. Now my cross full of herbs, small gangsters and Washington grew up like that gang shit. It's time to get paid to live a life of rich and famous. Some are steel pieces, some ain't down with that beast trip. I'm rolling on D's, I got my 9 with the 1-6. Stupid busters come to these, so we spray. But I'm afraid to be slaved, and they just laying looking off in the grave. Cheap pops, once again, I'm back. Fresh black chuck still twisted off the cognac. You messed up, but you gave it your best. The west side is the side to place your best, yes. We down with the said trip if you want the phone. I draw down pistol with you, then I take your lump. If it's trouble you want, food, grab your block. It's the west side ride. G-Pop, I keep it going if it's on and it's popping. Yes, I fold you, we're your soldiers.
Still stuck on the street, starving, stomach grumbling. My knuckles mashed up from all the rumbling, stumbling over body. Damn, they almost got me good. Neither cops or cats can even stop me hood. Should I serve him and swerve and skip town? Oh yeah, we gon' get down, boom, you gon' get clapped. How did you pick the trigger racing, went and jumping all rounds? I be dumping all slugs, I be pumping off. Bumping east side, west side, to set it off. You got something on your chest, fool, let it off.
Once again, the dog is back. What's up to the hood, the same piece of the hood back. My hood is down below, 2-4 for the tip top. I got enough shots to get around like Tupac. Damn, it comes to one time, what it's all about. Throw the strap in the bushes, put the yay in my mouth. Gotta get away, can't be going to jailing. Nothing but smooth selling, The west side got it popping, boom, steady dropping. Young dog to home, west side.
No hesitation, no way, no dumping. As I bail down the vibe as a YG, nothing but a dog but the project is in me. And that's really all I know. YS to the brain, inside till I die. Stand real with these things.
It's the YBIG, pumps break wild. Watch the gangster stumble back, you will never say you lack. As I tweak in my seat on the new ride, body booms, homicide, giving up the west side. As you know, I ain't no joke or no riddle. Quick when I set trip, bailing up the middle. They call us stunts, we can never be no gentlemen. I wear chucks, boxes, trunks, and a penalty. As I step, now I'm fresh out the shower and score on the west side.